All right, good morning. Oh, woke up in this thing right along the Mississippi at a park about 3 miles away from here. They had electricity, so I didn't even need to use my batteries, which was cool. I just plugged in my extension cord. But yeah, I'm on Sugar Creek. I'll give the name away today. Cause yeah, it's a pretty well known about creek, but I like this place. I don't think a lot of people get here. It's weird cause it flows into the Mississippi 3 miles down. But I think just cause of its location, like, people go to other streams. But check this out, look at this shit. It's pretty nice. See if I can just pull one out right here. Yeah, look. Little one. Get in the boat. Second cast, first fish of the day. Little guy. Oh, that's kind of nice. All right, so I looked forever and I could not find my sunglasses. Of course, I forget them somewhere. I had them on the way up here, but now they're gone, whatever. Anyways, didn't catch another fish after that first one I caught. Whatever. So, I've yet to fish upstream from this access. The last couple times I fished here, we've just walked down. It looks like it's mowed. So I'm just gonna keep on walking down and then come back up. That way, I guess if I have any fish, it won't be a big deal to just, yeah, it won't be a big deal just to walk back with them. It shouldn't be too big of a jog. Oh, there we go. Get in the boat. Get in the boat. All right, so looking for ones a little bigger than this, although to some people, this would be a perfectly keepable trout. So yeah, easy as that at this place, I guess. I was like, should I stop? It looks perfect. Sure enough. Yeah, another one, small one. Look at this. I don't want you. I don't want you. God damn, it really like swallowed this. Should I keep moving? Oh, yes. Ah, yes. Now that's a nice brown. I'll take him. Damn. Oh, no. Huh. That was incredible. Oh, yeah. 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 Nice. Got a big one. Got a big one. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.